We'll see one example. See. Into 10. Okay. See, first you have to count the number of zero here. Here number of zero is 1. Okay. Write the number first as it is. As it is. Okay. Then what do you have to do? You have to put the zero at the right. Okay. How many zero we have here? 1. So 1 0 you will put here. Okay. So your answer will be 8640. Okay. Take another number. 500. Okay. Now first you will write the digit as it is. Okay. And now you will count how many zero you have. 1 2 2 0 you have. So 2 0 you will put here at the right. Okay. Now we'll take one example of 1000. 1 2 0 8 into 1000. First count the number of zero. So the number of zero is 3, right? So first you will write the digit as it is. Now you will put 3 0 at the right. Okay. So like this you can do. Okay, one more example I'm taking from your book. 45. See, 45 multiply by 10 is equal to, write the digit as it is, then 10 you have, 10 at the right. Okay, then multiply by 100, write the digit as it is, then here 20 are there now, so you will write 20 at the right. Okay, at the right of your number. Now for 1000, what you have to do, first you will write the digit as it is, then the number, then the zero, okay, on the right of your number. So this is very easy. You can do it verbally also. Okay.